Welcome back to A Hat in Time. So, I was gonna do some more of the Death Wish levels, but I actually need to go unlock some more Time Rifts first, because some of the acts are still locked. Okay. I'm kind of sick of this metal color. Let me take it off. Let's do... citrus. It's an okay color. It's not my favorite. It's also been a while since I've been here. And I screwed up. How did I screw up that quickly? This isn't even a Death Wish level. That was really close. Okay, I need to find the Twilight Bell. Because the Twilight Bell is where one of the Time Rifts is. I just gotta figure out where I'm going. Oh, there's the green one.
The Twilight Bell is just...
Thank you, little man, for telling me where... Oh. Damn it. Why? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
The Twilight Bell is just-
Thank you, little man. I'll try and not fall this time. That was like perfectly timed. There it is, the Time Rift.
That is all I can sell for now.
Oh, that was close. There's so many stompy goats. You know, that wasn't exactly what I had intended in doing, but it did work, so... Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, this works! Hee hee! Ooh! Okay. Yay! I was taking a leap of faith. I didn't know where that was gonna go. Yeah. Sure, I'll take the hat flare. Oh, it's a Santa hat! I get to be Santa? I'm Santa! Oh wait, there's actually another one over here that I need to do. Okay, this one was on the cat place. Yeah, on the way to the windmill. I don't know which color takes us to the windmill. All I know is it's not green and it's not red. Thank you, good sir. Oh, it's the blue. It's the blue. Left. I'm gonna hope it's left, because I didn't actually know. I think it might be. I think I went the right way. Yay! Maybe? I'm not sure anymore. Maybe it's this way. You think there's a house with a... Well, that would put the windmill behind it. Yeah, let's go that way. Okay, I'm hoping. I'm having the big hopes. The big hopes that it's this way.
Take care, kid.
I tried! I couldn't do it! There we go. Oh, there it is! Yay! No! Oh, suck on that, cat! It's like I'm wearing a hat! Cat? Hat? It's almost like there was a book called Cat in the Hat. Pillars? Oh! That scared the crap out of me! Give me my hat back. Okay. I mean, I should have expected that. I didn't. Stop it. You're rude. No! No! Arr! Arr! Oh, this isn't the way I'm supposed to go? No, 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 no! Leave me alone! Oh, that's not a thing! That's not a thing! Oh! We're good! I don't know what I thought that was. I didn't think it was a pillar, I thought it was a wall. I have to take that. I don't... It's a polar bear, I think? I don't know. I think it was. I think it was a polar bear. Maybe a squid? Squid polar bear? A squidler bear? Yeah, you can literally see it right there. Yay! Okay, while you're frozen in time, you can still use the grappling hook thing. That's funny. Oh, look at all the rain. It's so wet. Maybe this is snow? Okay. Note to self, don't fall between wheat. Falling between wheat is not a good idea. So you get stuck. I'm gonna get the full story this time, and hopefully it's a really nice one. You know, like seeing DJ Grooves' people protect him and everything. That was really cute. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Okay, I have enough, but... What? Oh, whoa. Slow down, Hat Kid. You're going way too fast. You think it's up there? I don't know if I can even get up there. Well, I'm gonna try anyways, just because it only makes sense. Ooh, I was really scared there. If you couldn't tell, based on my screaming. Oh, no! Oh well. I assume it's probably not up there. That doesn't seem very feasible. Funny? Ha. Oh my god, they're all fake except for him? That's actually incredibly sad.
He was missing one of his feathers.
He's telling jokes to himself. Well, so there's two that are real in here, but they're not even, like, conversing with each other. That's actually really sad. I kind of feel bad for these birds. I think I missed one. I had to have. Wow, this place is cool. Thing is, wow, just casually getting health feels so wrong now. I mean, with all the death wish levels and everything, it just it doesn't feel right to like get health casually. Man, finding any of these, like, map or storyboard pieces or whatever you want to call them is really difficult. I mean, there's one over there, but I guarantee I've already missed enough to where I can't get them all. What am I doing? Just go up the thing. Thank you. Three of five. There's no way I'm gonna find the other ones. There's no way. I got 3 of 5. I mean, I got a couple, but not enough. Yay! Hey, I got the all clear for Alpine Skyline. Nice! Twilight Ascent. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. No, I won. I didn't mean to do that. Heck, you nab it. Come on. Oh, well. Well, that's just how it ends, I guess. Well, if you enjoyed this episode of A Hat in Time, leave a comment. I'll respond to all comments. Like, subscribe, all that jazz. And bye!